My name is Claudiu Cozmescu and I'm just starting my final year of my PhD here at the Institute of Child Health. I'm working with lentiviral gene therapy for cholestatic liver disorders. So basically, I'm using viruses as little pills to deliver treatments to the liver in order to treat genetic disorders. Very important memory for me is organizing the three-meniscus competition for master students. This competition was initially designed for PhD students and it started in the University of Queensland before it became a worldwide phenomenon. But the master students were ignored from it. So a few years ago, a colleague of mine decided to start it here in the Institute, and then I continued it here. And it was a great experience seeing the huge quality that the master students have in their work, and it really impressed me. So a few other things that I really enjoy here at ICH is working with experts in different fields, like in gene therapy, in different children disorders, which is great because of the huge networks that you are forming. Another one, it's the amount of activities that you can get involved into and that you can participate, and which gives you a feeling that you really contribute somehow to developing the Institute as well. And finally, I really like how the Institute is taking care of the underrepresented groups in it, and that's why we have a very strong EDI committee, which got recognized, and we recently been awarded the Athena Swan Gold Award. One of my favorite memories here at the Institute of Child Health was while I was doing my interview for the PhD studentship, my master's degree personal tutor Mark just came there to sustain me, and this felt really good for me because it felt like here in the Institute you're actually like a family and everyone protects each other and cares for each other.